Okay. Man. Okay. Back with another Herbal Reactions. And we're here watching episode 8 of Last of Us. I'm thinking this is the finale. I think it's the finale. I don't even know how many episodes this have. I have 8 episodes down on my thing, but I don't think that's right because I saw like a post on my Facebook that said episode 9 something. I didn't really read it because I don't like spoilers. Y'all know I don't like spoilers, but yeah, we're about to hop into this right now. I guess somebody died, they knew. I wish I would have finished the game, bruh. Hey, if y'all want me to finish the game, whatever, I don't even know like where I'm at. I might start over for y'all. If y'all want me to play the game or watch the gameplay, whichever one y'all want. Just let me know, you know. What you gotta say? That's it?
Damn. I sense doubt in that. You had a lot of faith in you, David. You're just scared. Not from them.
You? Man, that's...
But I need to know you're with me. Now go get our guns. We're going home.
Shit. Man. Oh, that's infected. He needs antibiotics, bro. You need to go find. You're amazing. Damn, man, that's fucked up. Cause I have no idea what they could do. It's like she needs antibiotics. Oh, fuck. Okay, so you're in a house, basement. The off chance she can find a rabbit, a fox. For 20 years, they haven't really hunted like we did. 20 years, there should be way more wildlife. I'm just being real. But then again, you have to put in an account for the infected. Oh, right there. That's you. That's you, baby. Oof. I know you're cold. I'm so freaking scared for her right now. Fuck. Come on, baby. This is you. How you gonna drag that back to camp? You need a fire. Well, you know how to start a fire. I hope you bring that motherfucker back too. I hope you do. Fuck. Damn it. Fuck. I don't even know. I don't. It's on the wrong side. But I'm scared for him. Y'all got venison. I'm just gonna eat it like that, though.
Big one. If you've heard a rumor, yes, we found a girl who was with the man who took Alec from us. When the sun rises, I'll lead a group out to pick up her trail. Won't be hard to find in the snow. We'll follow it to wherever they're hiding, and we'll bring that man to justice.
You should kill him. You should kill both of them.
Oh, God damn. Oh, yeah, see? I knew it. This motherfucker. You hit a child, boy. You that type.
Show him respect when he's speaking.
Hell nah. You ain't got no gun. What you gonna do?
Stay alert. If this man's not already dead, he's dangerous.
About the girl.
We bring her back with us.
I don't mean to question your sense of mercy, David. We can let her go.
Oh, God. He gonna kill him, bro. Oh, come on. God, did you hit the, you killed the horse. Fuck. They ain't gonna kill her. God damn. I feel like somebody's going to help Joel because I don't see him helping himself. Maybe Tommy. Maybe. God damn it. There you go, Joel. There you go, Joel. There you go, Joel. There you go. He only had one shot. Fuck. There you go, Joel. Oh, it's 9 episodes. So this is not the finale.
You've certainly proven that. The others, they want me to kill you for all that's happened. Timothy? No.
Leave him alone. Give me next. Please. I don't know any girl.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, I felt that. I felt that. Oh. Ouch.
It's not a real town name. It's a resort.
A resort? You're gonna point to where we are and where your resort is. It better be the exact same spot your buddy points to. That's where we are.
swear. Go ask him, he'll tell you I'm not lying.
No! No! Shit! Jesus! No! Why the fuck did you do that? He told you what you wanted. You motherfucker, fuck you. I ain't telling you shit.
Holy boy.
No.
Joel is a monster out here, bruh. Hey, and I don't blame him. He's about to go John Wick on everybody in that motherfucker. What? You all right? You can't see or something? Oh.
What is worth, this is just you and me, I swear.
You can't chop me up into little pieces.
I'd rather not. Please just tell me your name. If you want to judge me.
Judge you? You're eating people, you sick fuck!
You ate people?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
But I would have told you.
Holy, you didn't even. You,
well, yes, we all are. That's sort of the point.
What the fuck? I gotta roll one with that. Nigga,
what was I supposed to do?
But tell. Tell them. Okay, tell them that they're eating human. Oh my god.
You remind me of me. You're a natural leader. You're smart. Loyal. No. It's fruitful. It multiplies. It feeds and protects its children. And it secures its future with violence if it must. It loves.
Why are you telling me all this?
Yeah, why?
The way the others can't. They need God. They need heaven. They need a father. You don't. You're beyond that.
What you saying?
I'm a shepherd surrounded by sheep, and all I want is an equal. A friend. Loyal. I can tell the others to stop looking for him. They'll spare him.
Really? You just let him go?
Yes. If he needs us in peace, they will just let him go.
You didn't leave him in peace.
What do you want to tell them to do? Knows I could use the help. Look what's happened. Think of what we could do together, as strong as we are. We grow, spread out, and we do whatever we need for our people.
You know, this probably be a great speech for one of your loved ones. So if y'all want to write that down, write it down. But you don't say this to somebody you don't know. Joel. Can y'all just go back to Bill and Frank's? Just go back to Bill and Frank's. That was the best hideout spot, bruh. This is where they drag the horse.
David. No. No, she would have turned by now. This isn't real. That was pretty fucking rude of me.
Oh! Oh! How the hell you missed that? How you miss? I mean, I'm glad you missed. I'm glad you missed. But how the hell you miss? Get the fuck out of Dodge, man. Fuck. Oof. Ooh. Ooh, man, my heart is racing right now. What you gonna do?
No way out, Ellie. The doors are locked, and I have the keys. Ellie?
Ooh.
Ellie. I know you're not infected. No one infected fights this hard to stay alive.
Man, Joel taught you great. Oh, man.
What's the secret? Or are you just that fucking special? You don't know how good I am. You don't know what I could have given you.
Yes.
Just let me. Well, I have news for you.
Man, this.
One of us is dying today. You see, I changed my mind. I decided you do need a father. So I'm going to keep you. And I'm going to teach you.
Ah. Come on. Out. That's a broken rib.
I thought you already knew. The fighting is the part I like the most. Don't be afraid. There's no fear in love.
Hell no. There you go. There you go. Yep, keep going. Now get the keys. Get the keys. Get the keys. Okay, get the keys. Get the keys. The keys. I know you're gonna survive, but geez. I knew it was him, but I'm like, he called her baby girl. That's why I'm smoking. I'm not gonna cry though. You did right. Oh, I'm glad you got out. I knew you was gonna get out though, but it was like, yeah, that's how you write a story right there. Ooh. Where do we go from there? And next week, I guess, is the last fucking episode. What? I might cry, guys. It might be intense. Joel might go away. I don't think he will, though. I haven't seen the second. No, I played a little bit of the second game, I think. No, I didn't. I didn't play nothing of the second game. Oh man, I'm in for it. Man, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions will be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.